Face serum is a vital part of skincare routine. It is something you really don't want to miss out in your skincare products. You should know that your skin needs the benefit that face serum brings. So today, guys, I'll be showing you how I apply my face serum. I'll be showing you the glow that it gives to my face. And I'll also be sharing with you three best face serums that you can try out. They are very effective, very affordable, and they'll make your skin glow. So first, I'll take my cotton wool and apply my face cleanser. I use the P. Daily Cleanser, the one with the pink cover. I love, love, love this face cleanser because it unclogs my pores. It clears my blackhead, my whitehead. I have a combination skin. You know, combination skin is when your skin is dry or normal in some area and oily in other area, like your T-zone, your nose, your forehead, your chin. So I like to concentrate on my nose, my forehead, my chin when I'm cleansing my face, just to, you know, prevent blackhead, prevent whitehead, minimize my pores, because at my nose area, I usually have whiteheads and blackheads. So I like to concentrate on my nose area, on my chin, and on my forehead, you know. And this particular face cleanser helps to clear my pimples, my dark spots. It just gives me a flawless face. I love the P. Daily Cleanser. So if you want to try out this cleanser, please go check my video out where I made a review about this cleanser. And you will know which particular one to use for your skin type, okay? So next, I will be applying my face serum. Now, I already washed my face before this video. I just wanted to show you how I apply my face serum. As you can see, there is no more blackheads on my face. There is no whitehead. This cleanser helps to clear all of that. I actually have a lot of black and whitehead at my nose area, at my chin area, like... But this cleanser has done wonders to my face. So I would like to go ahead and apply this cleanser again to my face. So, you know, just to give it a second cleansing, a thorough cleansing, and to be sure that the whole dirt in my face has been wiped out. Before applying your cleanser, you want to first wash your face with your face soap or your face wash. I already washed my face. I used the Beauty Face soap to wash my face. So now I'm applying my face cleanser to do a second thorough cleansing, okay? So I'm just concentrating on my face and on my neck. Guys, my neck is more like my face for me. I like whatever I apply on my face, I like to go down and apply the same on my neck. So I'm just cleansing my neck thoroughly to be sure that all the dirt is out of the way. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and apply my face serum. This is the one we've been waiting for. I have used so many face serum, like not so many, but I have used like 3 face serum. Honestly, these face serums are super, super amazing. I've used the Dr. Rachel face serum. I've used the Roshan face serum. I have as well used the Pretty Curry face serum. Guys, these 3 face serums are super, super amazing, super effective, and super affordable. Right now, I'm using the Pretty Curry face serum, and that's what I'll be applying in this video, okay? So guys, I'm just going to apply the Pretty Curry face serum. This serum is super amazing. If you want to know how this face serum works, please watch this video to the end. If you've not subscribed yet, please kindly click on the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell so you get notified when I post amazing videos just like this. So now I'll just put a drop on my face, you know, just a little on my face and on my face, on my chin. And I'll just go ahead and massage with my fingertip, just the way you can see. I'll just massage in a circular motion, just like that. Honestly, I love the way this face serum feels on the face. It feels so nourishing, so moisturizing. Like, guys, can you see the change on my face? Can you see the change on my face by applying this face serum? Now, people ask, like, why should I apply a face serum? You really need a face serum in your skincare routine. Like, you can't do without a face serum. It is very important. It is very key. Like, guys, can you see the change on my face? Like, the glow that it gives to my face, the instant glow. Now, go ahead and apply more quantity because, you know, I just love, love, love applying face serum on my face. Now let's talk about the Curry face serum. This face serum helps women to look younger and comfortable in their skin. Like, it is going to smoothen your face. It's going to glow your face. It's going to give you a spotless face. It contains collagen, okay? It increases the collagen production on your face. It clears your pimples, clears your acne, clears your rashes, your dark spots. This face serum helps to reduce wrinkles. It helps in anti-aging. It helps to eliminate facial blemishes, your scars, your eczema. It reduces hyperpigmentation, guys. And I love this face serum. Guys, you see this face cream right here? It's my go-to face cream. Oh my God, like, I can't wait to make a review on this face cream. I love this face cream, guys. So I'll go ahead and apply this face cream on my face. It contains jojoba oil. Is it called jojoba oil? Jojoba oil. And it also contains vitamin E. I've been longing to get a face cream this good. Finally, I got one. I'm super excited about this face serum. Like, there's this particular excitement I get when I want to apply this face serum. Because it absorbs so easily on the face and it glows your face. Anything that has to do with glowing has been a go-to for me these days. Like, I just want my face to glow, glow, glow. So I'll be applying this particular face cream. If you want to know what this face cream is, just watch out for my next video. I'll be making a review on this face cream. And guys, the amazing thing is every skin type can use this face cream. Every skin complexion can use this face cream. It is a moisturizing and a glowing face cream. That is what it does. And guys, if you know the benefit of jojoba oil, you know this face cream is a must-have face cream. Guys, I love this face cream. This is my morning face cream. Now, I have a face cream that I apply at night. I made a review on the OB20 face cream that I apply at night. That is one amazing face cream that I use at night. But this particular one right here is my morning face cream. It helps to moisturize my face all day. It helps to keep my face glowing. It helps to, you know, give me that sparkling, lovely look. I just love this face cream, guys. Like I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself right now. Like, I just love this face cream on my face. Like, it's, you feel the instant smooth, like, while applying. Like, I can feel my face so smooth. Like, now let me explain what a serum is. A serum is a concentrate of active ingredient which targets specific skin concern. These ingredients are very powerful and are made up of smaller molecules. Guys, the level of active ingredient in a serum is higher than a normal face cream, okay? Since the heavier oils and ingredients have been done away with. Now, let's talk about the benefits of a face serum. Serums are no doubt nourishing and it weeds out many skin problems at the root. They also come with visible benefits. Number one, your skin texture improves drastically, like thanks to the collagen and vitamin C content in it. It makes your skin become firmer and smoother, leading to visible, younger looking skin. Secondly, there will be lesser spots, scars, pimples and other marks on your skin. Like, it helps to lighten up your skin. Like, these serums lighten with regular use, okay? Particularly ones with plant concentrate, they would lighten your skin. And it lightens your skin without any harmful peel or any chemical. So serum goes a long way in lightening your skin naturally. Thirdly, it helps to reduce the size of open pores. I have a combination skin, so I always experience like open pores on my nose area. So for you that have an open pores or an oily skin, this serum will help to reduce the size of your pores, which, you know, in turn gives lesser blackheads and whitehead. Now, fourthly, for under eye serum, they are very, very good because it gives a visible benefit. It helps to reduce dryness, dark circles, fine lines, and, you know, it gives you an instant pickup. It gives you brighter eyes, okay? Now, the Dr. Rachel Face Serum, the Roshan Face Serum, and the Pretty Cowrie Face Serum are the best face serum that I've tried out. If you're looking for a face serum to try out, a face serum to glow your face, I would recommend any of these three face serum: the Dr. Rachel Face Serum, the Roshan Face Serum, or the Pretty Cowrie Face Serum. They are very good face serum. They are not expensive. They ranges from 1,500 to 2,000 naira, depending on where you're buying from. I bought mine in Lagos, Nigeria, so I got mine for 1,000 naira, 1,500 naira. So it just depends on where you're buying it from, okay? So guys, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell so you'll be the first to get notified once I post a new amazing video. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you in my next video. Bye.